Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com, here at Towson University for a big-time high school basketball doubleheader between the St. Francis Academy Panthers and the Poly Engineers. And in the appetizer, the Lady Panthers win it 61-55 over the Lady Engineers. I'm going to have two key members of the victorious Panthers with me. To my left, Angel Reese, another double-double for the All-American, 22 points and 11 rebounds. Next to her, only a sophomore, right?
Yeah.
Only a sophomore. She's growing up really fast. Aniya Gourdine, 17 points, 6 assists, and 5 for 6 from the three-throw line down the stretch as, again, St. Francis holds off Poly 61-55. And we'll start with the sophomore, Aniya Gourdine. Just talk about you guys maintaining your composure. You guys kind of got out to a little lead, but Poly made a run there late in regulation, and you guys just kept your composure late.
We just knew that we had to defend and rebound and make free throws and execute.
Right. I was talking to Coach a little bit, Coach Shelton, and he says, you know, you guys kind of get caught up offensively and not being able to finish, and be more concerned about, you know, getting the foul more so than focusing on just finishing the plays. Kind of talk about that and trying to get more consistent on the offensive end of the ball.
Yeah, mostly our offense is more of a drive than shoot. So I think when we drive, we try to take the contact and finish instead of just focus on finishing.
Talk about the atmosphere. I mean, I know a lot of people here watch the boys, but I mean, you had about 2,500 people out there watching.
Yeah,
you
my
guys.
My team is those games we live for. We like big crowds because most of the crowds like to see us lose. So just for us to win, it's a great win.
Angel, just talk about you guys keeping your composure when Poly made that run late in regulation.
Yeah, so in the beginning, we're not really used to teams running a zone on us because all season we played against people guarding us in a man. So we had to adjust from that. So that's how we were offensively in the first half. In the second half, when it came out in man, that's when we really came on a big run. We had to lock down, defend, and rebound because that was a big thing. Rebounding and playing defense was a big thing.
Yeah. Talk about this little incremental growth this team has been showing the last few weeks, even though you guys did take an L, I think, last week.
Yeah, so we had a tough L last week. We just went right back to practice, working what we had to work on, working on me getting double team out of the double team. That was the biggest thing. So we're back Wednesday against Borland Park at our home, so we're ready now.
Right. Just talk about playing in this gym, playing against Poly. I know a lot of you guys know each other on the AAU circuit. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's, like I said, 3,000 people out there watching you guys, even though most of them are just kind of waiting for the boys' game. But still, 3,000 people is 3,000 people, no matter how you
It's a great atmosphere. It's really about listening to your coaches, being able to listen through all of those people. So everybody's chanting. So you have to listen to your coaches and play as a team. We all come together. That's how we came together. And I fouled out, and I knocked down her free throws, and she brought the team together. So as me coming out the floor, she led the team into a victory.
Right. Talk about Poly.
Poly is a good team. We played them in the summer league, so we already knew what to expect, but them coming out in the zone was something that we had to adjust to, but it was really good at the end, and we made our free throws at the end. We started off a little rough with the free throws, but at the end, we finished.
All right. Well, Angel Reese, again, another double-double, 22 points, 11 rebounds. Sophomore guard, Aniya Gourdine, 17 points, 6 assists, and 5 for 6 from the three-throw line, some of them coming late, as St. Francis, the Panthers, knock off Poly 61-55 in the opening game of this great doubleheader at Towson University. Coming up next, we will have the boys, Panthers versus the Engineers. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.